Okay, good morning everyone again. Now today we are going to start a new chapter, that is algebraic expression. The chapter name is algebraic expression, and also we have studied in earlier classes. In class 6 also we have studied. Yes, algebraic expression. First of all, we will come to know about few things, few terms. Okay, let's write first. That is 3x plus 3x square plus 2x plus 2. This is an algebraic expression, and by this we will come to know that what are the few terms that we will know. For example, we can see what is constant, variable terms, and then we will come to know that how we can define algebraic expression. Understood? Coefficient, then monomial, polynomial, and type of algebraic expression. Okay, let's see first. That is, what is a constant? Can anyone define it? A constant is a symbol having fixed value. Fixed values we can take a 5 also we can take, because if someone will ask you for 5 rupees, how much you will give? Only 5 rupees. So having fixed value, so these are called constant. And what is variable? A symbol which varies. Which takes various values. Various values means also we can write a symbol which can varies their values. Varies their values means, for example, we can take 3x plus 2. If we will put here x is equal to 1, it becomes 3 multiplied by 1 plus 2. So 3 1 is 3 plus 2. So it becomes 3 plus 2, that is 5. Next, if you will take x is equal to 2, what becomes? It becomes 3 multiplied by 2 plus 2. Now 3 to the 6 plus 2, that is 8. Now we can see, maybe come to this conclusion that if we will put the different values, we will get the different results. See, when we have kept here 1, we got the answer, that is 5. But when we have kept here 2, but we got the result, that is 8. So it's thus, it is depend upon the value that what we are putting there. So we can define it a symbol which takes various values. Also, which can varies their values. Next is term. Next is terms. So how we can define terms? Bacha, this is called term, first term, second, third. Understood? So in algebraic expression, the terms are separated. The terms are separated by the sign plus or minus. The terms are separated by the sign plus or minus. Also, we can write the other algebraic expression like 3x square minus 2x plus 5. See, here we have separated the terms by using plus, minus, and plus. And we also know that there are four types of fundamental signs. Like, for example, we can take plus, minus, multiplication, and then that is division. Understood? So terms are separated by using these two times, these two signs, plus or minus. Next is, what is coefficient? What is coefficient? Coefficient, the numerical values that is multiplied with the coefficient, with the variable that is called coefficient. For example, 3x square. What is the product? That is 3 multiplied by x square, we can write. This is the coefficient that is multiplied with the variable. Understood? Here variable is, here coefficient is 2x. So 2. The question may be, what is the coefficient of x square? It may be the question in your book. What is the coefficient of x square? What we will give the answer, that is 3. And when the question will be asked that what is the coefficient of x, you will give the answer, the coefficient of x is, that is 2. Understood? Now the definition of algebraic expression. Definition of algebraic expression. See, how we can define it? The combination of constant and variables. The combination of constant and variables which are connected by the sign, which are connected by the sign plus, minus, multiply, or division. That is called algebraic expression. Understood? And this is, the terms are separated by using plus or minus sign. That is called term. This is term. So how many terms? 1, 2, and 3. Understood? Now we will come to know that what are the various types of algebraic expression. Let's see. Do you have any doubt? If you're having any doubt, you can ask me right now. Raise your hands. Or write in chat box also, you can write. Yes. Kunal, are you having problem? Kunal?
Yes, sir.
Ask me now.
Sir, can you define coefficient once more?
Yes, bachcha.
Sir, define coefficient once more.
Coefficient. Then 3x square plus 5x plus 2. What I have told, the numerical value that is multiplied with the variable. So what is variable here? X is variable. and this is constant. This is
constant.
Yes, this is constant. And the complete, this one is known as term. This is known as term. This is also a term. Understood? Now, the product of C, this is the numerical value and the A variable is known as coefficient. So the question will be like the coefficient of x square, that is 3. But the coefficient of x, that is what is multiplied with x? What is multiplied? Yes, Kunal. Kunal, can you hear me? So the see here 5 is multiplied with this variable, that is x, so coefficient of x will be 5. This is called coefficient. Understood? This is called coefficient. Next is types of algebraic expression. Types of algebraic expression. First one is monomial. First one is monomial. So monomial, how we can define an algebraic expression containing only one term? How we can define an algebraic expression containing only one term is called monomial. For example, what are the examples we can take? 2x, 5x, minus 7x, minus 5. These are the examples we can take. Understood? What I've written? An algebraic expression containing only one term is called monomial. It's called monomial. Next is, okay, let's see. Binomial. What is binomial? By terms also we can understand mono plus mial. Mial means, and mono means we know only one, bi means we know two. Yes, na? So an algebraic expression containing only one term is called monomial. An algebraic expression containing two terms is called binomial. An algebraic expression containing two terms, you know, that is called binomial. Understood? For example, what are the examples we can take? Tell me. What are the examples we can take? Tell me. Write in chat box. Okay, let's see. So what are the examples? 3x plus 2 we can take. 5x minus 2 we can take. 3x square plus 2x we can take. So how many terms are there? See, one term, two term. One term, two term. One, two. The question may be that write the terms. Question will be written 3x square plus 2x plus 5. Question may be write the terms, that how many terms are there? Write the terms. So one term, two terms, three terms. And also question may be there that what are this is the type of, which type of algebraic expression is written there. Understood? Next is trinomial. Next is trinomial. The definition will be same like an algebraic expression containing three terms. Containing three terms is called trinomial. Is called trinomial. What are the examples we can write? Tell me. We can write 3x square plus 2x plus 5, 2x square minus 5x plus 2. So these are the examples we can take as trinomial. Understood? Yes. Next is quadrinomial. Quadrinomial. Same, we can write an algebraic expression containing four terms. How many terms should be there? There should be four terms. So write down the examples. We can take the examples. 4x square plus 2x square minus 3x plus 7. 5x to the power 4 minus 2x cube minus 7x plus 5. Understood? Now one more thing we should know, that beta, this is called power. 4x to the power 4 we can write. Now, 3 take it. As 3 we can take also 2. Understood? And then we can write down 5x. So these are the examples of quadrinomial. Now let's see, if you will write the highest power of the expression, these are called power 3, 2, 1. And the highest power of the expression is called degree. The highest power of the expression is called degree. Understood? So the highest power here it is 3. So degree of this expression will be 3. Understood? Now here the highest power, that is 4. And the degree of this algebraic expression, that is 4. Understood? Now one more thing we have to define here, that is polynomial. What is polynomial? What is polynomial? Let's see. Polynomial, an algebraic expression containing two or more than two terms, that is called polynomial. So this is also a polynomial. In few books, the definition will be written only one term. One term and more than one term, that is called polynomial. So we will write here an algebraic expression. Containing two or more than two terms is called polynomial. So these are also polynomial, we can say. This is polynomial. If two terms will be there, also we can say polynomial. But when the question will be asked, write the types of algebraic expression. Then we have to write, if one term will be there, we have to write monomial. Two terms will be there, we have to write binomial. If three terms will be there, we have to write trinomial. Understood? Okay, let's see few questions, few examples we can take from exercise. Any students having problem? Ask me. Raise your hands. Raise your hands. Shivam Kumar. Yes, Shivam, ask me now. Sakshi. Yes, now unmute yourself and ask me question. Sakshi. Shivam. Better unmute yourself first.
Sir, polynomial.
Polynomial. See. Polynomial. What I told, if two or more than two, more than two, two or more than two terms should be there. Two or more than two. For example, write down 3x plus 2. This is a polynomial also, but when the question will be asked, write down the types of algebraic expression, then at that time we have to write it is binomial, because only two terms is there. Only two terms, na? So it is a binomial expression, binomial algebraic expression. Understood?
Yes, sir.
But all together, these all are called polynomial. There will be two or more than two terms. When you will go to higher classes, you will also understand the chapter. We have to study polynomials. Okay, well, we will solve few questions now. All the confusions will be clear. All the doubts will be clear. Understood? So let's take few questions. Okay, let's say 3x square plus 2x minus 5. Okay, tell me. Whatever the answer I want, you all have to give. Coefficient. Terms. You have to write down the terms. Types of algebraic expression. Algebraic expression. Anna? Types of algebraic expression. Coefficient. Anna? Power, sorry, degree. Tell me answer now. What is term? What are the terms? What are the terms there? Tell me. Yes, bachcha, tell me. What are the terms? First term, that is 3x square. Yes, Shivam. Shivam Kumar Jha. Now you all can unmute yourself, but be careful.
Sure.
Yes, ask me now.
Sir, terms will be?
Terms. What are the terms? How I will tell you?
They ask about two.
Sir, the different parts of the algebraic expression is separated by the sign plus or are called the terms of the expression.
Yes, right. But I'm not asking the answer definition. Actually, I won't see. Terms we have to write. How many terms are there?
Sir, 3x, 2x.
3x squared.
Sir, you want to example?
2x.
And then?
5 and 5.
It is minus 5. What are this type of algebraic expression? How many terms are there? 1, 2, and 3. And we know that an algebraic expression containing 3 terms, that is called trinomial. That is called
trinomial.
That is called trinomial. Understood? Next is coefficient. What's the coefficient of? You can write x squared.
Three x.
X. Tell me now. Coefficient of x squared is not 3x. Only have to write this c. This one. Numerical value. Numerical term. That is 3, na? What is multiplied with variable? That is 3. So coefficient of x squared, that is 3, and coefficient of x, 2. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Now degree. What is degree?
2.
Yes, tell me, Priyam. Degree, right now I told you, the highest power.
The highest power of the expression.
See, the power is, the here power is 2, here power is 1. Here power is 1.
One.
So which is
1?
Which one is the, I'm asking, which one is the highest? How high? 1 or 2? Which one is greater? What are you going to do?
2.
Tell me answer 1. Tell me. I have told you definition, the highest power. Yes, you can't recognize that which one is greater, which one is highest. Okay, let's see. So now, degree will be 2.
Let's see.
Types of expression. Coefficient. Constant. Tell me answer now.
Sir, 3x. Terms are minus. Sir, minus 3. 3x.
Third, your sound is coming from backside.
Sir, minus. Sir, minus 3x, 9.
Wait. Terms.
2x cube.
2x.
First term, that is? This
minus
one,
3 square.
Minus 3x to the power 4. We can read it. minus 3x to the power 4. Then
2x minus 2x
to the power 3. Then
4x to the power
not 4x. Not only 4x. We
minus
must have
4, minus 4x.
Minus, if there minus will be negative sign,
to the power, power 2.
Good. Minus 4x squared. And then
2.
Plus 2.
That we don't no need to write plus. Types of algebraic expression, which time?
Quadrinomial.
How many terms are there?
Trinomial.
No, sir, quadrinomial.
Sakshi, in trinomial, how many terms will be there?
Three.
But how many terms are here? 1, 2, 3, and 4.
The quadrinomial.
And we know that if an algebraic expression containing 4 terms, that is called
quadrilateral.
Quadrinomial.
I told quadrilateral.
Quadrinomial.
Next is coefficient of x to the power 4.
Three. X to the power 3.
Minus.
X to the power 2. Tell me now. Coefficient of x to the power 4, that is?
Minus 3.
Minus
3.
This one?
2.
2.
2. Here?
Minus.
Minus 4.
Minus 4.
Minus
4. 4.
Next, constant. What is constant here?
Minus 3 to the power of 4.
Who has given the answer?
Minus 3. Minus 3 plus 2.
No,
minus
no, no.
4
plus. I'm asking constant.
The 2.
Constant, which having fixed values. There should be
the 2.
Only 2, na?
Yes, sir.
If the, see, this is term, and in terms, numerical value is also multiplied, and here it is, variable is also multiplied. But the constant will be always alone. See, so constant is 2.
Ah. Sir, 4.
Sir, 4, degree 4.
Sir, degree 4.
Sir, what?
Why we will take 4? Why can't we take 3?
Sir, so because 4 is
because
greater than 3.
The highest. Power of the.
Now, do you have any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
No doubt, Sakshi?
No, sir.
No, yes. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Addition. How we can add the
algebra.
If you will take 5x, 7x, and 6x. We have to add these all. So how we can add 5x plus 7x plus 6x.
6x.
And as we used to do it, as it is, we will do. So 5 plus 7 plus 6.
18 lakh. 18 lakh.
18 lakh.
18 lakh.
So answer will be 18x. Answer will be 18x. But bachcha, when the expression will be given like 3x square plus 2 and 5x square plus 2x plus 2 and 3x plus 5. We have to add these. So first of all, we have to know the like terms. Like terms means, see, like term, we are going to write 3x squared plus 3x squared, 5x squared, 7x squared. Okay. When the power of all the terms, power of all the terms, all algebraic
15 squared.
When the same, it will be same. It becomes, we can call it like term. And we can either add this all, we can subtract it also. For example, we can take here 3x plus 5x plus 7x. But when it becomes 3x squared plus 2x plus 2 and 5x squared plus 2x plus 5. Understood? So how we can add it? 3x squared plus 2x plus 2 plus 5x squared plus 2x plus 5. First, arrange it and write the like terms together. एक साथ लिखने है ना, so how we can write, see the like term, 3x squared,
3x squared plus 5x squared.
Don't have to see the coefficient, only we have to see the power. If the same power will be there, then will be the like term. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Can be added or either they can be subtracted. So we can write it 3x squared and
5x